Morning all. Our little run out today, and we're starting at Ribblehead on the B6255, and we're going to Hawes first. Much talking today, just enjoy the views. This is quite a notorious road for the over enthusiastic, let's put it that way, on two wheels and in four. There's a lot of nooks and crannies on the road that could catch the unwary out. Anyway, today we're hoping to go beyond Hawes, which is the first for me. I've not gone this way. Well, I've gone this way. I've not gone beyond Hawes before, so we're going to find Tan Hill Inn, which is the highest pub in England. My trusty sat nav. Battery won't go flat on that, will it? And if I miss a wrong turn, then I'll just turn round. A particularly early start today, because I was waiting for it to warm up a bit. And I left glorious sunshine at home. Not bad here, but there's a few black clouds lingering. Hey ho, if we get wet, we get wet. heroics today. I'm recovering from I tweaked my back a few weeks ago, and this is my first time out since doing it. It's been rather painful, so no mad antics today. Got another osteopath appointment on Friday, so hopefully it'll be right after that. Anyone unfamiliar with the North Yorkshire area, unlike the Lake District, which is rugged and mountainous, this is more rolling fells and beautiful. Unfortunately, Ribblehead is only that's only about 20 miles away from me. I'm located in a pretty handy spot, really. Right, we're just dropping down into Hawes. Very popular bike meeting place. There's a sign up, Hawes. If you turn left at this junction here, it eventually takes you to Sedbury. Nice car. The Wensley Dale Cheese gift shop restaurant just up that road there. My wife and I come here quite often in the in our camper van, and nice chippy. I'm going to take a left here, not here, there, sorry. Oh, bloody hell. We've come into the rope factory. Yeah, there's a rope factory just there behind them buildings. Rope maker. It's that road up there we want. turn right into here now, that's the caravan and motorhome club site that we stay at. Looks quite busy. We might get lost now in a bit because I've not done up here. Road that we're going along now, I believe to be called the Buttertubs Pass. Pretty bumpy pass. Not bad view, let's have a floaty. See you in a minute. Right. Now gonna have some fun editing this because my bloody battery. My battery failed. About I stopped to take a photo along here, about 2 miles up the road, and I was talking away to you, and when I stopped, I had to look into the mirror, as you know, as I normally do, the bloody thing was off. So I've tried to see how far back it packed in. So I think I've pretty much got it, but I might have to buy some new batteries, you know. What I can say is a nice interesting bit coming up. There's some cracking views. Like cattle grids, and especially don't like cattle grids that are on a bend. Even if it's just a slight kink in the road like that, if it's wet, bloody hell, they're dangerous. Anyway, look at that. Very steep bit. The fella in front's gesticulating to. Look at that view, people. Not as rugged as the lakes, like I said, but you know, hey, up's a plane flying low. We're above it. You see it coming through now, that plane. How cool's that? Oh, I hope that's come out in the video. Right, this is about as far as I got before. So let's see what's beyond here. You can't tell in the video, this is actually quite steep. I say it every time, but why the hell do cars put the brake lights on when you start to overtake them? The hell's bumpy. Now then, yeah, left here. I'm going to look out for some yurts now on the right hand side somewhere. I want to take a right. Just hope Google Maps is up to date on that. Under the field barn. There's probably a technical term for them, but look at them, they're all over the place. Thank you. I only get a bloody bus through there. Bloody hell, it's bumpy. I haven't seen a sign for it, but I'm sure we're in Swale Dale. Thank you. Let him get ahead a bit. A nice cottage, not bad views. Oh, way up Tan Hills on the map. Thank you. Yeah, there the yurts look. Unsuitable for long vehicles, HGVs and buses. They were tight. Bloody hell, this rough road. West Stonesdale. Got me paranoid now about the bloody battery packing in. You probably can't tell, but we're constantly climbing. More bounds. Take a photo here. It's on a bloody camber. Right. Remote, isn't it? That's kind of out of place, isn't it? A bloody shipping container. These sheep are called Swale Dales. Got like a curly horn. Not as pretty as the Herdwicks. Not strong either, I don't think. Temperature's risen a bit because my trousers are bloody sticking to my legs. There's someone had painted on the road there, nearly there. I take it that's for the cyclists. Ooh, bloody hell. Yeesh. That was a bit of a nasty one, wasn't it? Tell you what, let's repair the road, but let's leave a bloody big ridge on it. And do it so it's unsighted by a rise. Yeah, pretty high up now. on, there's room for us both. There we go. It'd be nice to get a picture with a sign, but not going to happen, is it? Tell you what, I'll go up there. Right, see you in a minute.